All right, guys, welcome to the EyeCare Wellness Channel. Today we're going to talk about generic contact lens solutions. They can be the ones from CVS, Target, Walmart, Walgreens, wherever you go to get your generic contact lens solution, and why or why not you should be using it. If that interests you, stick around. All right, guys, so today we're going to talk about generic contact lens solutions. If you use them, this should be really helpful. Before we get started, if you like what I have to say, please consider hitting that like button. Subscribe to the channel if you'd like to see more of what I have to say. And if you haven't been here before, I'm Joel Hayden, and this is the EyeCare and Wellness Channel, and welcome. So, let's get at it. So the first reason that I tell my patients that I would prefer to have them in a brand name contact lens solution is just that the generics have very poor technology. There's nothing new. They've been using the same solutions in those for years. And the newer brand name contact lens solutions, those companies are constantly trying to improve on their solutions. So they're improving the buffer, they're improving the disinfectant, they're improving the wettability, and how much more comfortable your contacts will be by using their brand. With the generics, you don't get that. So I've had many patients who have gone from brand names over to generics, and it didn't take long for them to come right back because they were in the same lens and they had a pretty good idea that it was the solution that was the problem. So that's number one. Number two, one of the issues that people run into, and they don't realize it, and when I see this, it usually takes me a patient or two to figure out that it had happened. They're going to their same retailer and buying their generic brand of contact lens solution, and they don't think about it. They look down the shelf, it's the same bottle, and they throw it in the cart, and away they go. And then all of a sudden, maybe 3 years in, they're like, man, my contacts are really bothering me. What's wrong? My comfort isn't there. My eyes are red. What's going on? So they usually come in to see me, and my first guess is that whoever it is, let's pick on Target today, and this is no dig against Target, but if you're using the Target brand, and then all of a sudden 3 years in, you're like, something's changed, something's wrong. Every 5 years or so, these major retailers will contract out to a new contact lens company, and the new contact lens company will then, in turn, get changed, and you're putting a totally different contact lens solution in your eye, and your eye doesn't like it, and we have to either get you back to a brand name or try to figure out what else to do. That's when we usually move people into the clear care, which is the hydrogen peroxide based solution. So that's number two. Number two is that those manufacturers can change that solution, keep the exact same bottle, and you look at that bottle and go, oh, that's my bottle, and you grab it, but what's inside is totally different than what you got last time. So that's number two. The last is number three. Number three is what I'm going to show you is from a contact lens aisle at CVS, just to show you some of the confusion that can occur in the marketplace. All right, let's take a look. Okay, so here we are. Let me not cut my face off. Here we are in contact lens aisle at a major pharmacy. And what I want to point out is that next to the BioTrue, they have their own generic here. And next to the Optifree, they have their own generic here. Next to the Renu, they have their own generic right here. And one would think that this is the same as this, and this is the same as this, the Optifree and the Pure Comfort, Pure Moist by Optifree, Pure Comfort. Is there a generic? The Renu down here versus their multi-purpose solution. So you would think that this would be very similar to this, this would be very similar to this, and the Pure Comfort very similar to the Optifree. When in many cases, and I did not go through every one of these at CVS, but in many of the cases, whether it be Walgreens, Walmart, Target, this one, all three of the generics that are next to the brand names are the same, with nothing different than the color of the print on the box to make it look like the one next to it. So I'd call that a little confusion in the marketplace. I'm not picking on CVS because I actually don't know. They may be similar in some way, but I will tell you they are not what's in the brand named bottle, and they probably are not even close. All right, guys, so that's it. Those are the three things that make me say you probably should be with a brand named contact lens solution. The first was the poor technology, that they're not updating anything when it comes to the generics. Number two is that they change the generics from time to time and you may not know it, and all of a sudden you're putting it in and you're having a major issue with your contact lenses or your eye. Number three is that you may think that you're using the brand named repackaged as another one, when in most cases you are not. So there they are, the three reasons that I think that you should probably use a brand name contact lens solution instead of a generic. I hope this was helpful. If you liked what I had to say, please hit that like button. Please subscribe to the channel. I promise I'm going to do my best to give you some good stuff when it comes to eye care and wellness going forward. And other than that, take care.